If the CTs don't break the window and mark it, you could use this window to your advantage by seeing through the gaps, as the opposing side coming to mark it won't be able to spot you. But for Cypher, he is unlucky and misses his shots and gets killed. He does initially go unnoticed and isn't spotted.